Hi, draw.io friends. Now you no longer need to have the files stored on your computer or on a file sharing service to embed them in draw.io. If the images are available online, you can embed them directly from any browser window into draw.io. How this works is pretty simple. There you go.